Hey, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. Where someone apparently wants to pick a fight with us. Should we indulge them? Of course we should. Because that's the kind of crazy thing we do here. Who is this? I don't recognize this ship. Black Spell Pirates. Okay. See what they're like. Oh! Bye bye, Black Spell Pirates. Yeah, from the small amount of XP I got there, pretty sure I'm a little overpowered for this. Right. Back up above the clouds. You may recognize the area we're in, due west of Sailor's Island. Yep, there's a certain someone we're looking for. We have our third black spot. We're gonna fight Piastel again. If I can find her. I'm pretty sure she's like supposed to be around this area. Where is she? She doesn't move. There she is. So, you know, we know the story. Piastel's angry about something. Once again, she threatens that this is going to be the day she takes our lives. Dun dun dun, the plot thickens. Wow, racist much? Actually, I guess that's not racist. It's like the opposite of it. She hates us all equally.
On guard!
So you only avenge your father, is that so? Yeah, that's kind of noble, but you know, also kind of annoying. Okay. Okay. Not so strong.
Here goes.
That'd be pretty handy to have, actually, increments. Or at least something, an item that can have the same effect. Not really enough spirit there. But you know what? Lunar winds will do nicely. Maybe I'm going a little overboard on the super moves here. No luck. Did some damage to the hind at least.
Ah.
Might be enough now to get a pirate's wrath on the hind. Yeah. We pretty much just need to get rid of that hind first of all, and life becomes a little easier. This again. Start healing next turn, I think. Noxus, which is going to do nothing. Boom! Max damage. Well, at least she's wasting her turn with that.
Here goes. Let's try this.
Okay, so I'll have a focus, a shield, a focus, a shield.
On guard!
Ooh, here we go. Now things are getting tasty. Not tasty enough, though. Oh, I know what I forgot to do. She's yellow affiliated. Oh, she's blue affiliated, sorry. That's the good thing about just a shield. It really does mean I can actually bring Fina into battles. Oh, I can't skip this, eh? You're not gonna let me skip it. You let me skip that one, though. Hey! That's pretty powerful.
Let's try this.
I love having this sort of glorious, upbeat music during the battle. Really lets you know you're doing well. She's just gonna keep trying to use attorney's eye on us. She's really getting desperate. Not that it matters. Hoping that one turn we wouldn't stick our Delta shield up. Ooh, her face nearly landed on that side.
that's easy.
Hey! Enrique now knows all the blue spells. Well, that's a good start. We hit the Valoons.
Father? Father!
So Aiko is invading his ship and is unarmed. Think it could be a case of mistaken identity? And that's how Vice gets his scar. Not mistaken identity. Wrong end of the stick. Hold it! Wrong end of the stick. He doesn't buy it. Well, so now we know a little bit more about Piastel's backstory, and I am going to go and find ourselves another boss. But I'm going to get there off camera, so you don't have to watch it. We'll be right back. And we're back. All right. So here we're going to face, I think this is actually the last guy on the bounty board. So let's move in closer for a look. Daiko Kuya. Hey, look at it. It's one of those things. The Chinese cat things with the paws.
Hello there.
That probably would have been better, you know, if it had some sort of animation to go with it. We're one spirit away from starting with the Reign of Swords. Let's protect ourselves, because this guy is apparently a royal pain.
Come here.
And he'll summon another guy in. These guys have a lot of health. Probably should have used a Glyph of Might. Youch! Do that now. Let's use a Sacrum Crystal and make sure we just stay on top of healing. Power Potion? Ouch.
Let's try this.
Fairly well timed Sacrum Crystal, I have to admit. Let's see what happens when I attack him first. Let's get our shields up. So it can hit multiple people in a row, eh?
Here we go.
Okay. Here's his big special move.
Money makes the world go round.
So he throws a lot of money at us.
Let's try this.
I was under the impression that was going to have some confusion effects. Clearly not. Alright, okay, so we can actually just target him, provided he doesn't get heals from these guys. See, I was under the impression that Golden Flurry was going to be his big super damaging attack that does, well, super damage, and also confuses everybody. we're staying alive. This is good. No, we could easily see damage piling up if we don't have just a shield on. If he uses Golden Furry, I'm probably going to do about 1500 while we're all unguarded, and those guys' Wind Slashes will do about 1500 as well. We could easily ruin our days. I didn't hit Fina. How strange. I don't want to tempt fate, but they don't seem to have any healing spells.
Here we go.
Golden Furry.
Yeah, money makes the world go round.
This will be the big tell if this starts confusing us. Fina's confused. There we go. Don't think she was able to get anything off. Should really do here, because we could end up him casting Slipara on us again. I don't want to risk taking two Wind Slashes, no. Hopefully this path doesn't come back to bite us. Using a Sacri's Crystal on his I suppose he took counterattack damage.
Let's try this.
Okay. Make sure everyone stays alive. Much does it? Our magic defense is pretty good. Yeah, it's probably the best way, isn't it? We've got time to build all this back up. Especially with Fina having had 3,000 damage done to her. So one of these guys uses a Cerulean Crystal that things are going to go sideways. At least he's using Sacri's Crystals on his friends, he's not particularly concerned about his boss. I know this is kind of boring watching me defend nearly every turn, but you know, sometimes you gotta take what you can get. Right now we just need one turn. One turn is all we need with Pirate's Wrath. He's just determined to heal that guy. I wonder, is he stuck or something? That guy's obviously had the power thing of fly to him. Please don't use Golden Flurry this turn, that's all I ask. Ooh, I am so glad I put the magic shield up. What is it with bosses and having attorneys? What am I doing? Aura of Valor, Gilder's special move, would be super useful here to prevent against all sorts of confusion. This means we take a lot more damage. Gonna need some of those heals soon, Fina. Take it. She could be so kind. Okay, so he's just gonna sit there and heal his boss, or heal his friend, who's taking no damage. I think this guy is stuck.
Let's try this.
There's a heal. Okay, so we don't have to worry about Golden Flurry anymore. Don't think we have to worry about magic anymore. Boo is going to be the first guy to go with his Sacri's Crystals. Let's keep a couple of guys on heal now all the time.
Let's try this.
Fina and Ika, you're on healing duty. Duty. Enrique, you're on just a shield duty. God, he loves that wind slash move. And counter? No. Oh, too bad. One down.
Let's try this.
I wonder if it's worth going for a Cutlass Fury on one of them. It's not going to do enough, is it? Level 45, you can probably actually focus for a little more. So, get you to use a Sacrum Crystal. Hey, counter stance. So, we need one heal.
Let's try this!
May righteousness be our shield and all that. Boom! Three down. You can use Windslash all you want. Fina don't give a fuck.
Let's try this.
She'll heal herself anyway. Shit. I didn't mean to use wind slash. I didn't mean to use wind slash. I meant to use thingy in case he used wind slash. You know what I mean? Doesn't matter. He's dead. Vice was too quick.
That was easy.
A fire excitement. Old guy! Well, you know, at least the game's open-minded about these sorts of things. Kinda. That all went very nicely indeed. Shall we return to Sailor's Island? I think I'll do that off camera and get back to you. See you shortly. And we are back. I just wanted to quickly pop to Sailor's Island to catch up at the guild. And not the bounty board. It is the bounty board. No, it's not. Just a list of names. Vice the charismatic. Yeah, that's nice. That's a nice amount of money. Wanted list. So, we've beaten Baltor. We've beaten Reapy. We've beaten Gordo. We've beaten Lapin. We've beaten the X&S demons. Beaten Vi as the imposter, and Daiko Kuyo the wealthy. The only one left is Lord Zivelin Bane, who is a story boss. A story optional boss. We'll meet him in the last dungeon. Of course we'll meet a Zivelin Bane in the last dungeon. And so hey, that's all for this episode of Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Goodbye.